Colchester stay in contention for the playoffs, but they had to come from behind at Field Mill, where Scott Eustace headed his first goal for Mansfield 4 minutes after the break. 20 minutes later, Robbie Reinelt brought Colchester back into the game with a well-directed header from this perfect cross. Colchester left it late, but deep in injury time, Joe Dunne connected with substitute Adam Locke's cross, and the victory was theirs.